is to be at $300, and that was gonna.
Part of it is budget, and part of it is that if we use 50 watts and it busts our glass, we don't have any way of keeping it down. Because it's all or nothing, those circuits, at least the constraints that we use. And so we wanted to be able to step it up and control it.
Final question?
Yeah, looking forward, have you considered the mechanical boundary problem of the windshield?
Well, we considered that, and we wanted to perform some simulations, but we couldn't find software that did that. We were not familiar with any mechanical engineering type software that can do that. We were looking for some. Now, so we ended up just testing stuff in the lab, and we haven't gotten to anything that has.
We found software. We did find software, and we didn't have enough time to get fully trained in it, but we got somewhere with it.